Hello everyone, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. This is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I want to show you how you can boost your CPU performance in two steps. Okay, let's see how we can boost. First step, power plan edit. Go to the Windows search bar and type power and sleep settings. Open that and you will find additional power settings. Click on that. Now, by default, Windows has set to balanced option. Now change it to high performance. Then you will find change plan settings. Click on that. Again, you will find change advanced power settings. In the power option, you will find processor power management option. Double click on that to expand. You'll find three options here: minimum processor state, system cooling policy, maximum processor state. Now we have changes in minimum and maximum processor state. Double click on minimum processor state and there is a setting of 100. Now change it to 0. Again, go to the maximum processor state and change it to 100. Make sure you have set minimum as 0 and maximum as 100%. When you're done, apply and save OK. This option will boost your CPU performance. Second step, go to the task manager. To open that, right click on the taskbar and select task manager. Then go to startup. You'll find the unwanted apps will boot when your system boots. So find the enabled options and what are the unnecessary applications are loading, so that application should be disabled. So right click on the software which you no longer needed and disable. So once you have done, close the window and restart your Windows 11 laptop. Yes guys, this was the video on how to boost your CPU performance in Windows 11 laptops. Friends, let me know your comments how this affects on your Windows 11 devices. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will meet you in the next video. Until then, good day.